Attorney General's Reference Number 3, 1994. The defendant stabbed his girlfriend in the stomach whilst she was pregnant. The girl recovered, however, the wound had caused her baby to be born prematurely. As a result of this, the baby died at only 4 months old as a result of the premature birth. At first instance, the defendant was charged with murder of the baby. However, the judge ordered an acquittal on the grounds a foetus is not a human, therefore transferred malice cannot apply.